The lake effect snow is still falling in parts of the UP tonight, and it's making for a slippery day on the roads. Police responded to numerous car accidents this afternoon. This one happened near Negaunee on Business Route 28 around 4 p.m. A car slid off the road and struck a utility pole. Bell Hospital EMS responded to the scene, but no serious injuries were reported. Now, there hasn't been a huge amount of snow, but enough to make the road slick. It's also blowing, making visibility a problem in some areas.